And girls, I'm about to show you how to do a quick down and dirty, like hopefully less than 5 minute project on building a target platform. We're getting ready to go pattern some turkey guns and some waterfowl chokes too. So we're gonna build one to hang the targets on real quick. So you guys tag along. It needs to be 40 by 47. There's one. See if we can get 40 out of this one. Oh yeah. There's 40. Get us a couple 47s out of this one. Pissed we can't get something about 45 and a half, so we're gonna make it work. We're gonna cut this down to 45 and a half, and it's just gonna be what it's gonna be because we ain't got time to be playing these games. Like I said, guys, this ain't nothing quick. Just showing you quick down and dirty, just guesstimating all of this. Just enough to get us through. about 11. That's 11. We'll probably make her work. Alright. There you have it. Like I said, not perfect, not square. I don't care about none of that. We just need something to hold the target. And that don't take a lot of time. Thank you. Yeah, boys. There she is. That'll do. Let's get to it.